We are back live here on Aftershock with some six-man tag team action. You see Joshua heading towards the ring. He will be teaming up with Ted Name and MT Wallace to take on Psycho Edge, Jamie Escasee, and the United States Champion Domi. Boy, what a six-man tag team match we have for you tonight. Of course, some regular tag team action in the main event, and of course, the BYU tag team titles up for grabs later tonight. We're on Aftershock. It's going to be epic, folks. Joshua wants to become United States champion in the worst way. He has that opportunity against Domi for that one. Man, what a night it's been. Even Big Mike Mills and Killswitch getting each other's face. And they're going to collide at Dynasty 4. Oh my god. Penny will put up his Cruiserweight Championship against Jamie Escasee one-on-one for the Cruiserweight title. That should be something. It'll be a crazy matchup, a crazy match. Let's see what he does. And of course, MTY will collide against Psycho Edge in a best of seven table match. Yes, MTY last week when Aftershock issued the challenge on Psycho Edge, saying that he would love to put Psycho Edge four tables, so we have got the seven tables back. And here comes badass MT Wallet right now. And of course, the big dream match, Shawn Matthews will be going one-on-one against Brandon Moore. That's going to be an awesome matchup. I believe that they have never collided before. I don't think Brandon Moore and Shawn Matthews have collided. But they will get an opportunity to do that at Dynasty 4. Well, thanks for joining us here on Aftershock. Feeling a little bit under the weather. Kind of a little ill. Here comes the United States Champion, Domi. Big ovation. Big ovation. Domi will be competing in his second Dynasty. Last year, he was in a 30-man big card Royal Rumble match. Did not win it. He belonged to Extreme Dan, who won last year the Bowling Trophy. Oh well. Comes Jamie Escasee, number one challenger for the Penn Names Cruiserweight Championship. It'll be Jamie Escasee's big moment for him to collide against the Penn Names for the Cruiserweight Championship. He's been wanting to become Cruiserweight Champion since Summer Bash. Did not win the Championship Scramble match. Now he's going to get a big opportunity, maybe a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. And here comes Psycho Edge. Who should have been BYU champion on two occasions, in my opinion. And luckily, Chad Box is still the BYU champion, whether we all like it or not. And personally, I guess all of us does not like the fact that Jack Box is still the BYU champion. It blows. It really does. Real ovation for Psycho Edge. This match underway very shortly. This will not be on our Tornado Tag Team rules, by the way, thank God. Should be an interesting match. The referee calls the bell, and here we go with this six-man tag team match here on Aftershock. Arm bar by Josh Wan. Oh, damages the arm on Domi. And Domi trying to fight back. There's a roll up by Domi. We're getting here. One. No, the pen name breaks it up. Punch. Punch. Nice takedown by Domi. The United States champion. On to Josh Wall. Kick to the ribs. And another elbow to the face by Domi. And Josh Wall with a knee to the stomach. And a nice DDT by Josh Wall. Now tag it in. The pen name. Oh boy. Liz now Domi with a knee to the stomach. And a nice roll up. And a rope break. A backdrop by Domi. And will he have it here with a bridge? And no, MT Wall breaks it up. Liz down. And a German suplex by Domi. The United States champion. On fire. Uh-oh. Guy tags in Psycho Edge and a spear already. But Psycho Edge, he may have it early. Will he have it here? No. He does not get him. A clothesline by Psycho Edge. Irish whip right to the turnbuckle. And off clothesline by Psycho Edge. This full Nelson. A crazy full Nelson by Psycho Edge. Went to the pen name and shows him out of the way. Look at this, a roll up by Psycho Edge. Will he have it here? One, two, and no. Josh Wall broke it up. Irish whip right to the turnbuckle. Tagging in Jamie Escasi. Nice roll up by Jamie Escasi. One, two. And MT Wall breaks it up at two. Great save. It is by Jamie Escasi. And look at this. A nice maneuver by Jamie Escasi. Picking up the pen name because he knows he's not through him. Pen name with an armbar. And look at this now. Nice maneuver. Great maneuver by the pen name. And no, Domi breaks it up. This now, chop to the chest. Irish whip right to the turnbuckle. This double team by Josh Wall in the pen name. Beautiful double team. Now picking up Jamie Escasi. Goes him right to the turnbuckle and tagging in the pen name. Takedown and an elbow drop right to the back by the pen name. Now tagging in MT Wallet now. This backdrop by MT Wallet. Nice double axe handle by MT Wallet. Oh, MT Wallet just threw in Domi back into the ring. A clothesline by MT Wallet. Forearms to the back by MT Wallet. This now, MT Wallet with a chokehold. Will be able to make. No, he does not make Jamie Escasi tap out at all. Those vicious punches to the face by MT Wallet onto Jamie Escasi. Can you imagine real life? Ricky Kayfabe? Real life? He can rearrange his face if he wanted to. Unless if you're the size of Stephen Kell or Killswitch, he could easily rearrange Jamie Escasi's face. because he's a very young kid competing in BYU. MC Wall now pick it up. JBS can see him, throws him right to the turnbuckle. Tag it in, Josh Wall. Look at this now. Oh, double axe handle rail into the arm of JBS can see. Nice chokehold by Josh Wall. Will he be able to make Jamie Eskisi tap out? Nope. Jamie Eskisi reverses with a jawbreaker. This now. Oh, can't. Cobra crutch. A drop kick by Jamie Eskisi. Now tagging in Domi, the United States champion. And a nice T-bone suplex by Domi. Look at this now. Irish whip to the ropes. And a nice roll up by Domi and no rope break. And look at this now. And a backbreaker by Domi. Look at this now. And a double axe handle by Domi as well. And a knee drop by Domi. Look at this. Vicious punches to the face on Josh Wall. And Josh Wall's been busted wide open. Jeez. That is crazy. And a German suplex by Domi. And a second one. And a third one by Domi onto Josh Wall. Look at this now. Going for the angle slam and oh, nicely executed. Will he be able to get Josh Wall on this one? Two. And MT Wall breaks up at two. Kick to the ribs by Domi. And a headlock. And a reversal by Josh Wall. And a reverse suplex by Josh Wall. And an Irish whip right to the turnbuckle and tag it in. The pen name. This trip. And a nice elbow drop by the pen name. What is that? What's he gonna do here? A nice hurricanrana by the pen name onto Domi. Irish whip right to the turnbuckle and tag it in Josh Wall. This now, nice elbow drops and oh, nice maneuver. And now tag it in MT Wallet. This is the double axe handle. This is again, kick to the ribs. And a Russian leg sweep. Yes, even a 300-pound man that eats a McDonald's 24/7 can do a Russian leg sweep. I just had to get that out of the way. Elbow, right to the face. MT Wallet shoves him out of the way, and a DDT by MT Wallet. Very nice, vicious punches to the face by MT Wallet onto Domi. Domi's been busted wide open really badly. This Wallet taking more of the advantage. Headbutting Domi. Domi looks like he's looks pretty bad shape. He looks in bad shape. T-Wallet now, what's he going for? And a pile driver! Right onto Domi. And what's Wallet going to go for? Going for the rock bottom. And Domi reverses the rock bottom. And uh-oh. Look at the pen name. Holding Domi up. And Domi goes down. Now pick it up. Domi. And a double arm DDT. By MT Wallet, and here's the cover. Will he have it here? One. Oh, Jamie XC breaks it up at one. Irish whip right onto the turnbuckle. And knees to the head onto Domi. Oh, rake the eyes by Domi. Trying to fight back a roll up. Will Domi out of here? One, two, and no. No.